And I had to pit the organization earlier I was with. on March 15th. Unconditionally, I am joining Bharatiya Janata Party. I dedicate myself to the ideology, policy and program of Bharatiya Janata Party. The disconnect has shattered the hopes of thousands and lakhs of associates of the Be Their Freedom Achieving platform. They know the tool of poverty eradication, and today it became the directionless. As I moved away, I need not mention anything extra about it. But the soul of India is at challenge, under stress. The national integration and the territorial protection became the priority, highest priority. Besides that, the regional prides are gaining lot of importance. Since being the son of Telangana Swai, I have seen the decision of Bharatiya Janata Party through Kakinada resolution to associate for the cause of separate statehood. And at the final stages, as I was crucially involved in Rajya Sabha and in the Indian Parliament to achieve the statehood, the sort of association and attachment and strength and support given by Bharatiya Janata Party has enabled separate state Telangana in Indian Republic. Now, being the opposition member, I made the representation, agitation and conducted continuous programs to achieve National Handloom Day. They considered the worthiness of the urge, but they didn't bother that I am from the opposition benches. And the Bharatiya Janata Party government has accorded August 7 as the National Handloom Day to empower and give the self-respect to the weaving community. I was attached with the OBC movement so strongly. The union government has decided to realize the decades-long urge of OBC's backward classes by according the constitutional status to the National Commission for Backward Classes. At that time, with which party I was, it was opposing, it was creating hindrances. I hesitated. I fought against it within my organization then. But lately, somehow, we could achieve. As I dedicate to the social causes, as I dedicate to the issues of Telangana, as I am committed to the soul of India and national integration, under the dynamic leadership and the visionary leadership of the versatile personality, Shri Narendra Bhai Modi ji, the Bharatiya Janata Party can deliver, can achieve, can show path that required to India. That's why I am joining. Thank you.